I am picking up where I left off because obviously I don't know how to pause. So I was saying I had a wonderful day. The message at church was awesome, wasn't religious or preachy, but chock full of wisdom. Just what I needed for going into this week that's going to be full. And I got home and I cleaned out my closet, my daughter's closet, my 14-year-old teenage daughter, and my 11-year-old daughter, and got a lot of clothes ready to sell on eBay because since money's a bit funny right now, thought I would try to get rid of the stuff on eBay like I used to. So, getting ready for that and got our winter clothes prepared. Packed away the summer clothes, that type of thing, and got a project I have to turn in on Thursday. I started that. I got a lot done, and then my printer wouldn't work. So the message that I heard earlier, the seeds that were planted, they were tested. I got really upset. I threw a fit, but I laid down, I regrouped, collected myself, and realized that I could finish the project, tomorrow. So I came back in here and I got the printer to work. So I only have a little bit more to do on it, and that was great. But it's funny when you have get wisdom and those seeds are sown. Something will come test you immediately. Yeah, just like the parable. So that's okay. Because it was sown into good ground. And what else? I guess that's all I wanted to say. Oh, okay. I don't think I. This is part two, so I don't think I told you this, but after I calmed down from my meltdown, I came on and saw your vlogs, and that cheered me right up. And I commented on a lot of your vlogs, and then I decided to do this vlog. But before I did, your stories of triumph and success for this week and today inspired me to go weigh. So I went to weigh and I am within 1 pound of my last dose weight. So the 3 pounds that I gained this morning, I lost. Yay! I think that's from drinking a lot of green tea that I get from Trader Joe's that's made with mint leaves. So it's really tasty. It has no sugar in it. And I drank about 11 8-ounce glasses of that, along with soda water, and then the two coffees, espresso coffees I had this morning, the piece of cheese, and then I just had a little bit, I made some ground beef. It's about 7% fat, and the rest lean. Yeah, 93% lean ground beef. I had that. I made it with Italian spices and fresh basil, oregano, garlic, chili powder, cumin, all that good stuff. And then I diced a tomato up and mic'd it to warm it up and get the juices of the tomato in there. And it was delicious, but I wasn't hungry. That's all I had. So my P3 day was pretty successful because I didn't go crazy. So I'm happy about that. Yay, HCG! Anyway, thanks to all my new subscribers. I really appreciate your comments and your encouragement. It really helps me on my journeys when the days are tough and I want to eat or I want to give up or I get discouraged. You know how it is. You go on and you hear somebody else's story or you read a comment on one of your vlogs and it just lifts your spirit and it's awesome. It's really awesome. And the people that I have newly subscribed to, it's great getting to know you and watching your successes and listening to your tweaks and, you know, your different things of how you're handling protocol. Anyway, I'll leave you with God's blessings upon your week, and just say that I appreciate everybody. Have a wonderful week. God bless and peace.